Training an AI model is kind of like nurturing a baby.
Does the AI model ever go through a teenage phase?
Yeah, my job is to nurture the model well so that it becomes a good adult.
Instead of running on the cloud, on-device AI runs entirely inside Samsung devices. It's like having a pocket-sized sidekick that is fast, thoughtful, and privacy-conscious.
A lot of our inspirations for new features comes from experiences in our own daily lives.
The other day, I needed to double-check an important meeting schedule by finding a specific call recording. Thankfully, with call summarization feature on my Galaxy, I could quickly find it by using generated keywords. That's powered by on-device AI.
I love live music. It feels like your like heart is beating with the rhythm. Once I was trying to record some awesome performance, but I ended up recording all the people chatting around me. So now I'm working on audio eraser. It lets users remove bothersome noises from any video. It's the sort of feature I've always wanted.
We always try to make our models more usable. Our users ask complex questions such as summarizing long document or videos, and it has to be able to speak multiple languages.
As a runtime engineer, I focus on optimizing speed and memory. But it takes team effort, so we work so closely with Samsung teams across the globe.
What seems impossible now can quickly become possible.
It's so rewarding to make things convenient for people. That's why I always dreamed to be an engineer and why I work at Samsung Research.